wall just makes... The later the game goes, the wall just gets better. Like, it scales up.
Oh, they found FY here. And it's a bit of an illusion block, but FY will be the pick off with the smoke gank. And it's just the one kill. They may look to fall back and... Well, no, they're going to stand and hold their ground. Black actually blinks in with a Shadow Dance here. Trying to fight Sile. I don't know if Sile is a better target. It is if you can burn all his mana now. Doesn't really have much way to escape out of this one, so they get an Ogre, but lose Sile in the process as a nice vacuum wall combo. Catches out most of Ichi Gaming and LGD.
Oh, that's so much damage.
This is a farm Jakiro. That's what that's a, well, it's a level 1 Macropie at the start of that fight, but now he's level 11. Tornado will be off the mark, but Black still alive, and he just has so much good chasing potential. Like, you don't kill him or deal with him at the start of the fight, you're not getting out of there when he can blink and pounce after you.
Look at Faith just run away. He's like the fastest man in the world. Like, well, are they even going to be able to kill him?
292
is definitely from the top.
Yeah.
He's good at, he's not TPing.
That's a 5-man team wipe.
Fenrir, MVP of that fight for me.
Yeah, he's...